Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Today's episode is a question submitted by Carolyn about Retin-A. She asked, I believe I've read somewhere that Retin-A is not compatible with other exfoliants. Not in the sense that it would be too much for the skin, but in the sense that it chemically reacts with other exfoliants like alpha and beta hydroxy acids. And Carolyn is quite correct, because Retin-A is a very brittle molecule. It's a very good chemical, but it's very easily broken or inactivated, especially by acids. So Retin-A cannot be used with an alpha hydroxy acid or a beta hydroxy acid at the same time. But you can use it at different times. So you can use your Retin-A in the morning and use your alpha hydroxy acid like glycolic or lactic acid, or a beta hydroxy acid like salicylic acid in the evening. So in order to get the most from this combination of ingredients, keep them in your skincare routine, but don't use them at the same time. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.